Ah, yung grades mo, kung ano nang score mo. Tama ka ba? Ay, nako. Nag-answer ka ba ng tama?
No.
Oh, let's check. Come on. What's this? Oh, you say it na.
It's just no.
Oh, what's that? It's science.
Science 1.
36 over 40. Apat mali mo. What's, anong mali mo? Number 1. Which? Tama yan? Sakit?
Opo.
Anong
kasi
question?
Kasi sabi daw, four majors, and tapos I count 1, 2, 3, 4, but...
O ano ba ang four major major parts of the body? Ano ba?
Head, shoulders, knees, and toes.
Oh, yun ba yung pati nga? Oo nga no, mali but yung answer. Mali yung check ni teacher. O sige, next. But ano yan? But mali ka dyan?
Some animals
have wings.
Such as
birds.
Oh,
go, basa.
Some animals have wings.
Ano na lang question? Oh, what are the parts of the body which are common to animals? Ano yung common sa ano? Ano answer mo? Body and head? Common?
Body and legs?
Horns? Parang tama naman ha. Yun naman ang common ha. Body and head. No?
Okay.
Body and legs. Hindi, minsan meron, minsan walang legs eh. Diba? Minsan wala ring horn yung iba. Tama naman answer mo, Aya. Ba't ganun? Mali na naman si teacher, ah.
Mali na
okay,
naman.
Okay. I don't know. Let's check nga. Kaya tatanong na kay teacher, eh. Sino ba teacher mo sa science? Let's check it. Number 4. Mali ka na naman daw. Which of the following? Basahin mo.
But
Dito.
Which of the following groups of animals are classified according to habitat?
Anong answer mo?
Frog, chicken, dog.
Oy, mali ka. Ang sa answer dyan is A. Snakes, huh? According to habitat.
What is that?
Crocodiles. That's
ano,
buwaya.
About hammer shark.
O, oh, yun lang naman. Oh, may mali ka pa sa why are?
Why are animals important to use?
To us.
To us.
Ano answer mo? B? They decorate our home? No.
Wait, I'm wrong.
Dapat C. They are a source of food.
Because I forgot.
Ay, nako.
B?
What's next?
Because...
Oh, what's next na? Ito. It's Christian Living Education. Oh, 45 or 50. Lima mali mo. Oh, anong mali mo?
Eto. Oh. He is the king of Israel.
Anong sagot mo? B? Mali ka. It's E. Oh, Saul. Ay, nako. Ito. Si Saul. Ito naman. The
place where Moses led the Israel out.
Oh, yung lugar daw kung saan inalis ni Moses yung mga Israelites. Saan? Ang sagot mo? Israelites
B.
Din? Eh, dapat B. Sa Egypt nga eh. Israelites na nga eh. Oh. Yung tao yan eh. No, number 4, mali ka na naman. Basa. They
crossed the Red Sea. And walked on dry land.
Oh, anong ang answer mo? Letter E? Saul? Eh, lugar yan eh. Oh, anong sagot dyan is C. Ah, they cross. They walk on dry land. Yung they, yun. Yung Israelites, tao yun. Yeah, kamali ka eh. Oh, ito pa, may mali ka pa dito. Ano to? Arlene makes fun with her classmate. Basa. How can you show kindness to the people around you? Color the heart. Oh. Makes fun. Mali yung makes fun. Diba? Yung tatawanan mo pag may, kunyari, may ginagawang mali, tatawanan mo. That's not, ano, expresses kindness. Huh? Hindi yan.
Hindi? Oh, why?
Show kindness pala. Mali yan. Dapat green yan. Mali ka na naman.
Mali din ka.
Ako? Oh, ito. Meron ko na naman mali dito. What's this?
My classmates not
do not
does not know how to pray the rosary because he is a Muslim.
Oh, ano answer mo? B, force him to pray the rosary. No, you will not force him to pray kasi nga Muslim nga siya. Dapat ang answer mo is C. What's the C? Ano yan? Tell
him to just listen while we are praying.
Yun, ganun ha. Okay, at least 45 ka, over 50. Okay pa din.
How about,
ay nako, ito na naman tayo sa math. Baka 27 ka lang over 50.
Wait, that's
perfect. Ay nako, mali ka. Ano na naman to, princess? If heart means 10 and happy face means 1, then 4 hearts and happy means 8. Ang sagot mo? 10 and 1. Yun ang titignan mo. 10 and 1. Ibig sabihin, 10 plus 1. Diba? 11B.
11B.
Ay, nako. 10 plus 1 yun eh. What? Oh, ito naman. Basahin mo yan. Ang sagot mo, B. Ano ba dapat yan? What is the place? Go.
What is the place? Volume of 3.
No, volume.
Volume of 3 in 358.
Diba ano yan? Diba itong 8, 1? 1's to? O ano sunod? Yung 5? That's 10's. And hundreds na yan. Ay, nako. Oh, mali na naman. Which of the following na patay tayo dyan? First quarter. Mahina ka na naman talaga sa math. Following numbers is an even number. Ang answer mo, even ba yan? Diba even ito? Odd yan eh. Which of the following numbers is odd number? Oh, mali ka na naman. Odd. Answer mo, 20. Dapat even yan. Yes, ha? Mali-mali ha, sa math ha.
Sleepy.
Anong sleepy? August is the...
I'm wrong again.
Nako.
I don't know what is that.
Ay, nako, mahina ka sa math. Oh, dito naman, 34 over 45. Science again, first quarter. Di ba, second quarter, first quarter.
Again.
Oh, anong mali mo dito? Let's check. Ay, nako. Ito, mali ka na naman dito. Liga. Which object?
Which?
Are rectangular.
Rectangular.
Diba B? Envelope, calendar, and flag? Oh, say nako, mali ka na naman
dito. Envelope, plate.
Oh, dito. Buti na lang. Dito, mataas ka. Ano to? Filipino. Okay, ha? Filipino. 46 over 50. Pwede na. Ano ang aral? Ba't mali ka dito? Ano ang aral na natutunan mo sa mga kwentong parabola? Ang sagot mo, B? Dapat A. Mga aral mula sa Biblia ng tungkol kay Jesus. Parabola yun eh. Basahin mo. Napakalakas ni Vion. Basahin mo yan. Mali ka dyan na naman.
No.
No, napakalakas ni...
Napakalakas ni Vion ang pagsara niya...
Nang pinto.
Nang pinto. Ano ang tunog
ng pinto?
Ano
tunog? Ba't ang sagot mo? A. Tuktok. Binagsak mo nga yung pinto eh.
Vlog.
Vlog dapat.
What is vlog?
Ito, nagbablog ka. No, mali. B yun.
Kasi I don't know that eh.
Ay, naku.
Tuktok.
Eh, unlocking yun eh. Taga na, princess. Vlog. Dito, 41 ka. What's the English? Magaling ka ba sa English?
Yeah.
Oh, what part of the book? Basahin mo. Bakit mali ka dyan?
What part of the book contains the title of the
author
and illustration.
Oh, B. Cover page yun. Mali ka.
Back page.
How do you call the writer of a book? Ang tawag doon sa writer ng book, author. B. Ay, nako, mali.
What is author?
41 over, ano ba to?
What is author?
Author yung writer nga, yung gumawa ng book.
Ah.
How about this one? Christian Living Education again. 45 over 50. Oh, it's okay na yan. 45 over 50. Second quarter examination. Ah, second quarter matal. Ito pala dapat. Ito pala, magaling ka na sa second quarter. Kanina pala yung first. Oh my.
Don't say that. That's a bad word.
Oh my lang eh.
Oh my.
Naumay ako sa food. Oh, naumay. O yan pala. Ito ka pala eh. Examination eh. Second quarter. Kanina first quarter yun. Mali-mali naman tayo. Sige, check it. Oh, tatlong mali mo. 47 over 50. B, in the subtraction sentence, 8 minus 5, Lee, what do you call it? 3, that's B, subtrahend.
What is
subtrahend? Oh, magaling ka, very good ka dyan. No, that's it. What's that? 37 over 45. Anong mali mo? What word rhymes with the given set of Well, yun nga, dapat ang rhyming ng long at saka wrong ay what? Strong.
Strong.
I forgot my snacks. Malini ka na naman dyan. Brenda brought.
Mami.
Okay na yan, magaling.
Ano in the math?
Ano?
I'm good in math.
Very good. Say bye-bye.
I just...